I knew how to play this song a long time ago and I forgot. So I taught it to myself right now, like literally like 2 minutes ago. And yeah, just because I'm bored and it's a fun song to play and it reminds me of when I was like really little. So here y'all go.
Some videos of me playing the ukulele reminds me that I need to practice more. I don't practice the ukulele at all. When I first got it for the first like month, yes, I practice like 5 hours a day, but now I'm like, fuck it, I can't practice because I don't have time, and because I don't feel like it. I had it for about 5 months now, and I just realized, 5-6 months, and I just realized I don't know shit about it. All I do is take my ukulele, look at a song I like, learn the chords, and play it with the freaking same strumming pattern. I don't try to, like, get down chords, and I don't try to, like, master them, you know what I mean? I just play them, and I know they sound like shit, but I'm gonna take this cutie and I'm gonna try to get down the D chord and the E minor chord and some chords that are kind of hard for me, because when I try to learn the song I suck at them.
Okay, I'm gonna do that again. Ooh. That was the right one.